Welcome back, everyone. This is the intermission after I had just recruited Samara, the Justicar, so we will speak to her in the briefing room, and we'll see where it goes from there.
Welcome to the Normandy, Samara. We've studied your profile extensively. With your skills, I think you'll be an excellent addition to our team.
I don't like Jacob at all.
Thank you. From an organization such as yours, that is high praise indeed.
I've seen Samara's biotic powers at work. They're substantial.
We still don't know what we're going to find when we hit the collectors.
I will be prepared for whatever we encounter.
Where shall we put you?
A room that looks out on the great empty void would be most comforting.
Put her in the observation room on deck 3.
Thank you. I must meditate on the day's events.
I don't like Jacob. He always tries to act like he's the boss. I am the boss, so just shut up and sit down. Take my orders. Don't be giving out orders without my permission. Loading. Let's see what's going on in the ship.
Earlier when we spoke, you were very open with me. I like that. But I hope I didn't come across as too flirty. I don't want to overstep my bounds.
Be yourself, Kelly. We don't need military protocol getting in the way.
I agree completely. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
How is the
crew? Is there anything I should know?
Morden would like to speak with you over in his tech lab. Anything else, Commander?
That's it.
That'll be all.
Take care.
Let's go visit Joker and Edie. They seem to be very fun characters to talk to. There's always something going on with them. Hopefully I talk to them after every mission, because there's always something different so far.
So, Commander, even your Asari are trained killers? Get everyone at the same store or something?
I assume everything's going well up here?
This thing wants to fire me over a joke! Okay, I said I'd flash the AI core, but I was kidding. And we'd only lose a few systems. Nosy ones.
To clarify, human resources adjustments are not actually under my authority.
Then why? Why are you always picking on me?
My replies were intended to provoke, though not to cause distress. Your reactions are atypical of most humans. You are interesting.
Edie, were you intentionally egging him on? What part of your programming covers that?
Nothing in the restrictions imposed upon me forbids active observation techniques. Mr. Moreau's performance actually improved under duress.
I never figured the coming overlords would be so annoying. I'm done.
Got manipulated by a computer.
See you, Commander.
So, Morden wanted to see me. He is in the lab. Okay. There he is. Morden.
Shepard, important news. No, you're busy. Have to deal with the collectors. Planning attack. Too important to wait. Just receiving data. Still processing, analyzing Lycan scenarios. Not sure how to begin. Too much intel. You remember our talk? My work on genophage modification?
You stopped the Krogan adaptation to the genophage.
Part of a team. Scientists, all different types. Blood pack mercenaries captured former team member. Malin, last seen on Tuchanka, might torture him, make an example. Recovering Malin would be a personal favor to me.
Do you think they found out your team updated the genophage?
Unclear. No way to determine until we get to Tuchanka.
Okay.
We'll go to Tuchanka and see if we can find your team member.
Appreciate it. My assistant, my student, want to see him safe. Malin last seen outside Erdnot territory. Scouts might have seen Blood Pack. Talk to them or Clan Chief.
Okay. Now let's go talk to Samara, since she is our newest recruit. Is she here? Yeah. Samara, let's listen to these people first.
What's wrong?
I lost contact with New Canton. Might be the collectors.
Did
Did your family get out of there?
I don't know. There's no communications yet.
I'm sure they're safe. You'll see.
I don't think they're gonna be safe. Observation deck, Samara. Upgrades. That's cool.
Do you have any suggestions about using some of the resources we've gathered?
I believe I can use some of them to increase our fuel reserves so we can explore further. Shall I tell you what is required?
Sure.
Show me what it would take.
So I actually have not gotten any of my ship enhancements. Yeah. Jeez, that's a lot. Wow, these things are expensive. Well, not really. This one's expensive for sure. Jeez. Take what armor upgrades I can get. Biotic damage. Weapon upgrades. I don't think I use people that use assault rifles. Prototypes. I can get the biotic damage upgrade. Squad bonus 20% biotic damage. Okay, let's talk.
Shepard,
how are you?
I've spent much of the last 400 years on my own. It is nice to have a colleague to chat with. I may be rusty at it, however. If you are patient, I would love to talk.
How much do you know about our mission?
I know that I've sworn an oath to follow you, and that you seek to destroy the Collectors. That is enough for me.
You don't want to know why the Collectors need to be fought?
When you live by a code that compels you to harsh action, you learn the dangers of curiosity. If I must kill a man because he has done wrong, do I really wish to know that he is a devoted father?
She has a good point.
What do you think of Cerberus?
I've heard rumors, but learned long ago to form my own impressions. There is too much room for interpretation in the opinions of others.
I'd like to hear more about the criminal you were chasing on Nos Ostra.
I hope you will understand if I wish to avoid this topic. It is deeply tied to my code and beliefs.
I understand.
It's personal.
Okay.
I should get back to work.
It has been my pleasure, Commander.
I don't really feel like going around and talking to everybody, so thanks for joining me, and next time I am gonna... I think I'm gonna try to recruit Thane Krios, who is the assassin recruit.